everybody, it's Molly and Friend 27 here back with another episode of the Poke Park Week Adventure. In the last episode, we learned the whereabouts of all the Pokemon that we have not befriended yet. And all the ones that we could, we did befriend. On this episode, we're going to be going playing the boss of any attractions of Pokemon that are not the most powerful legendary Pokemon that you need passwords to get. All the regular bonuses. We're going to be doing that in this episode, and I'm going to be fed up when he's playing because there are quite a few, and I think it'll probably be the best one. So, anyway, that's going to be all you hear from me in this episode. So, thank you guys for watching this episode, and hope you guys enjoy it. And next time, we're going to go do the password Pokemon. It's all in there, Pokemon. So, I'll be tracking after every bonus is accomplished. See you guys then. that. I know you guys, I know I said that you guys won't be hearing from me again this episode, but I apparently lied. Because there's a few things that we got to talk about. We've not covered Duck Noir's attraction as well as their closet, because for us, this game, the main story, we actually got every bonus. So, the effective Pokemon, which is Darkrai and Deoxys, are actually there. Speaking of Deoxys, you guys just heard him. The battle scene. Anyway, this is what the friend list is looking like now. You befriend the Pokemon by getting all the bonuses in their effective attraction. We got Chidot. Chidot is a regular friend, not a best friend. That's all of Mew. And that's it. Everyone else is best friends. Anyway, that's going to be it for this episode of Poke Park Week, Pikachu's Adventure. And I thank you guys for watching, and next time we are going to be heading out and clearing the final challenge about the attraction done by Mew, Jirachi, Manaphy, and the rest of the bunch. See you guys then.